No, I can see the mirror anyway.
Today it's Barcelona against Fiorentina. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Been a matter of raising morale for the manager. That was a big
got to be.
Luis Suarez. Now Messi. Neymar.
Shots on here.
Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot.
Down the negative.
And Gonzalo Rodriguez. Joaquin.
And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Let's take another look at the goal.
أنت عم أنت بتعيد في إيه؟ من حلاوته أوي خلص.
Well, here's the restart after that madness of the own goal. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. For Gomez.
Right.
Suarez. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Great opportunity.
Giuseppe Rossi.
Giuseppe Rossi.
In with a chance. Very Mario Gomez. Fiorentina have got a goal.
The
goal for Gomez. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
And it's 2-0 here.
In the 16th minute, number 33,
Mario Gomez. Jordi Alba. Micah Richards. Juan Manuel Vargas. Rossi. Mario Gomez. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Defender caught out now.
That's cool. Got caught square on there.
Vargas. It will be their throw. Borja Valero, Micah Richards, dangerous moment, here's the chance,
and
that's a goal now for Fiorentina.
Maggie. عامل كومباك بقى طيب ها الماتش بقى حلو خلص يعمل الفرقه كلها راحت تحت
الكيبر هي از جاست فلات فوتد اند هي كان اونلي ادماير ذات ذا واي هيز هيت ات فيرست تايم
اند هير از انذر انجل اون ذات جول
يلا انت كده سوبر سبيريت يلا يا سيدي الله يحرقك انت وصلاح في يوم واحد خلص كره مش
So they're setting up for the corner. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. Crosses in, trying to find Suarez. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Corner coming up. Jordi Alba. Giuseppe Rossi. Dani Alves. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
It's easy here for the keeper.
ضريني ما نفعنيش. ايه عم بتهمل.
He read it and cut it out. Borja Valero. And it's back to him again. Richards. Has gone out of play with the deflection. Now it's a corner. The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
بيجيبوا بقى الجون بتاعك متألق عشان لما الجون بتاعي يلا تسبل. حسستني بالفرق.
Savage.
This so.
And the header is into the net.
مع السلامة يا بشر.
And a special goal.
Like
the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Let's have another look at this goal.
Net وحش قوي ماجد. Net مسرح ل 100 مرة. خلص الفريق بيت أمي عبادة. خلص. شمتان وكلب.
And the score now reads 4-0.
This looks like it's
Giuseppe Rossi. Ivan Rakitic. It's Joaquin. Rossi. Neymar. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Mario Gomez. Just squeeze in another look at that goal, Alan.
Oh, this hurt.
That will encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go of added time. Alonso on the ball. It's a good ball, they could be in. Luis Suarez. And now Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. And he can take possession in his own half. Rossi. Real shock to the scoreline here at half time. First half, which has all been about. To say there's room for improvement for one of these two teams is an understatement as the second half gets underway. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Neymar. I think these fans came here expecting a good performance and probably a good result from their point of view. It's bad, 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 isn't it?
Yeah, but fair play to the visitors. They've come out there, they've not been intimidated at all and been the better team by a long margin.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for the goal kick. Well, he went in, no nonsense.
No, and that was as clean as you like.
It was an easy interception. It's a quick break. Well, that's his best save of the game, Alan. He's had a pretty sketchy match, in truth, but well done, Ben.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm for him. He's not been in the best of form, but, yeah, as you say, fair play. How'd you get the ball off this lad? Lionel Messi, extraordinary.
Gomez. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Tackle here. Juan Manuel Vargas. Here's Joaquin. Mario Gomez. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Neymar. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Mario Gomez. Luis Suarez. Micah Richards. Gomez.
10 minutes is over resulting in goals.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. Oh, Barcelona have got a chance here. Cross is blocked here. It's Joaquin. Borja Valero. Neymar. There's still a chance after the save. Referee's given Fiorentina the free kick. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. And the cross is in. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Vargas.
Yes.
Iniesta.
والله عملت هذا. لازم أشيل لك شخصياً.
Able to make a good interception. Neymar. Luis Suarez.
Yes,
for Gomez. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
Yes.
Dani Alves. And the shot's off. That's hit the goalkeeper. It's deflected into the net.
Now 15 minutes remains for a goal each week.
The goal from Suarez, and the way he's taken it first time, the keeper doesn't have a chance really to get himself across, and he's placed it in the bottom left-hand corner.
Luis Suarez. Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. Rodriguez. Lost his marker there cleverly. This could be a chance. And he goes for goal. Well, with these footballs, you've got to hit them right in the sweet spot, and he certainly didn't that time.
No, he didn't. It bobbled on towards the goalkeeper. It was a poor effort.
Will be in the free kick. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
Yeah, المشكلة إن أنا حافظ أنا كمان بس ما بيجيش.
It's a chance. He's got the goal. And it's in for the goal.
The goal from Gomez. What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Score now is 5-1.
Fiorentina in the 82nd minute, number 33.
How easy was that to beat him?
Goes for goal! Yeah. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
No. I'd like to see him come.
A goal for Messi. It's a man. What about that?
As we all say, man.
Home bottom left.
5-2 the score.
Goal for Barcelona.
تكسب 5 دي جون مارادوني زي حالتي لا بحب جون مارادوني بص لو جبتها جون يا اسطى هزعل منك والله يعني حلفت عمال بعد ما وديته خلاص غيرت
Did pretty well to get that close from there.
Can't believe he actually tried a shot, but he made the keeper work.
Neymar. Rossi. And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. Neymar. Free kick against Barcelona. Borja Valero. Micah Richards. Luis Suarez. Juan Manuel Vargas.
بلاش الدبل تيم اللي انت عمال شغال بيه ده نجم.
It's messy.
يا مش دبل تيم بس. Penso che deve fare male Di Marco.
Giuseppe Rossi.
Yeah, Mario so, Gomez. So, goalkeeper
read the play, but that's the referee bringing it to its conclusion here at 5-2, the final score. Behind on points, and now further behind on points. It's getting worse and worse.
It is, and it's beginning to slip away, and I think this team is beginning to lose belief.